Loud and clear, buddy. How are you?
Loud and clear.
seconds left here.
Thank you.
Show. Nice view.
Yeah.
Beware the turbulence.
Yes, I've had that a couple of times from quite a while back, quite a way back.
Yeah, if you go straight behind. Hello, buddy.
Hello, hello. We're one radar signature rather than two.
So
we only look like one radar contact now, not two.
Yeah, camouflage.
Yeah, throw it over. Roger, I haven't got my TACAN on, so I'm just following you.
Okay.
Not many villages you can see from here.
No, it's pretty much a desert.
Kraken Lake.
Oh my god, let's go.
They fancy some bailing out practice.
I'm talking to a tanker.
Shell, in field, 1-1, request rejoin. Infield 1-1, Shell, proceed to pre-contact at 15,000.
Yeah, right there.
Perfect. Yeah, I'll contact him as well, so he knows I'm coming.
We have to turn, mate.
Shell, infield 1-1, request rejoin.
Infield 1-1, Shell, proceed to pre-contact at 15,000.
Okay, turning left now, mate.
Left now. Have you got in vision?
No, it's just crossing us on the left.
Okay, I'm going to your right wing. I'm not seeing him.
Have it visual. Leveling. There you have it, just in front.
Yeah.
Contact.
Return free contact.
Oh, he's being fussy tonight.
Ready, free contact.
Return free contact.
Ready, free contact.
Cleared contact.
Break away. Break away.
This beer is good. I'm gonna buy it again.
Ready to resume mission.
Okay, check out now.
Left hand one. up to you, or not most of the time, probably. I'm only at 8 plus 15 still, 14. 280 knots.
Yeah, I got you,
Chris.
I'm below, underneath.
Need to start climbing. Make sure we're well high over the danger.
Okay,
10,
10, 10,
10, 10, 10, 10. Targets. Okay, we've got 8 targets. I'll take the first 4, number 2, 3, 4, and 5. I'll take 6, 7, 8, 9. Targets locked in.
Auto use in
Master Armour.
Master Armour.
Not right, I don't think. I haven't got an outer marker.
No, me neither.
Okay, I'm just going to drop down to Angel 20, see if that's
brown,
ground.
Mate.
Say again?
Head to ground mode.
Yeah, it's
select the bombs, J12, and that. Confirm.
J82. Yeah, I appear to be set up correctly.
No ring?
No, nothing. I'm gonna fly into the inner zone and see what happens. Yep, double markers now.
Set to move.
Yeah, double markers now. The inner and outer must just be very close. Doesn't seem right to me though, because we're almost over the top.
I'm dropping.
Drop in. Move on. Jump right. Heading out 180. Clear targets. Okay, so we're going to get four bombs on. Let's bring the targets in. Targets 10 and 11. If we take one bomb each on 10 and 11, that'll make four total.
Okay. Remember to clear target.
Yeah, clear target. Okay, I've got one bomb each selected for target 10 and 11.
I'm on it.
Okay, turning to the target. height is still above 20. Okay, getting ready to drop. Two away, turning right. Okay, so we've still got some time on target.
Yep.
CAWS, this is Toronto Command. Roger. Further tasking possible. We have reports of Scud B missile systems escaping Giroth military base by road to the northwest. Proceed in that direction and await target information. Remain at high altitude due to unknown AAA threats.
So that's northwest from the base.
CAWS, this is Tarawa Command. We can stop the Scuds escaping by destroying the road bridge ahead of them. But you have a very limited window of opportunity. Target data is now available to receive. This will be your last target today. Good luck.
Nice. Clear target.
Clear target. Target is target 12, target 1-2.
Target 1-2.
One bomb each should do it, unless you want to drop two. If we're feeling lucky, we might be able to stop them and actually attack them.
I'm dropping both, I don't want unlevel wings.
Okay. Tell you what then, I'm going to let you drop yours and I'll try and get an eyes on the Scuds.
Okay.
see the road leading out of the base. A bit too far away to spot anything on it though.
Okay, running in.
Spotted the scuds. If we can get to stay still. I've got the scuds locked in my team.
Nice.
Just beware flying this direction, you're over the hills, which means you're obviously a lot closer to any sand.
Turn right.
I'm going to take a targeting opportunity here with the scouts. Going to have to run out a bit, get a bit of distance. They've stopped, so that's good.
going back home.
Yeah. Okay, I've got 166 miles.
155.
What bearing is the home
for you?
Losing line of sight now for the mountain. Run it downhill.
press down.
Alright.
Redeploying, and we can soon take them out. Well done. Excellent result.